Okay, so this is a quick video, but I'm pretty sure you remember the Nike cap which was shown in Nottingham Castle Part 1 and Nottingham Castle Part 2. I didn't realise it at the time, but now I do realise what the link to Greek myth is. So Nike was the goddess of victory in Greek myth, and that's the link with Nike. I didn't realise it at the time because I was, as you would have saw, completely stumped, but I finally worked it out, and yeah, I just thought you would all want to know. Peace out.